See, one after another, all the steps being taken by Government of India, the BJP government in Delhi, if you analyze all those, you will see that they have adopted a strategy to very cleverly deprive the states from the entitlement of fund and use it somewhere else. Yeah, that is very dangerous because it goes against the spirit of our true federal structure. You know, because there is a mechanism of transfer of resources from the union government's coffer to the states. One is as per the recommendation of the Finance Commission, which is a direct transfer, which is untied, which has been fixed at 42%. Then in addition to this, over and above this, through implementation of programs, like you have lots of programs which is under concurrent list, which is under union list. So there's a transfer to, those are transfer of resources tied to the projects, tied to the schemes, meaning linked to the schemes. Yeah. Okay. Now, all this fund which should be coming to the northeastern states and to other states also, particularly for northeastern states, I have spoken about NLCPR under Ministry of Donor because it is specific to northeast. And the fund which is released to the states against any developmental projects through Northeast Council, Northeastern Council, NEC. Now, since 2017, Government of India has stopped release of fund, saying that they are coming up with new guideline and until then no release of fund. That is a strategy, a very clever strategy to stop the release of fund and deprive the people of the Northeastern region from that fund which is entitlement of the people. That is anti-people. And this goes against the spirit of our democracy, against the spirit of our federal system. So we condemn this attitude. And these ministers, these chief ministers are keeping quiet. Have you heard the chief minister of Assam or chief minister of Meghalaya speaking about against government of India, against this kind of withholding of fund, depriving of the entitlement of the people of the Northeast? They will not. They will not. Because they are hand in glove. Maybe they are diverting this fund somewhere else and doing something, because you have seen how BJP is funding their elections and all, how they have become, you know, one of the richest political party.
So are you satisfied with the role of NEC and Donor in the Northeast?
The whole role of NEC and Ministry of Donor has been completely diluted by this government, by this BJP government, by Narendra Modi's government. Completely diluted. It is...
Will you elaborate, you know?
No. Now, when you don't have fun, what will you do? You will only pay the salary of those people who are the employee of the, that particular body. It's a statutory body. Why? NEC was constituted through an act of law passed by the Honorable Parliament to take care of the developmental requirement and the regional planning of the whole Northeastern region. And you have a governing body which probably is not seen in any of the governing body. You have all the governors of the Northeastern states, all the chief ministers of the Northeastern states, and the members of the governing body, and the union minister of Donor is the chairman. Such a huge body, and then you are not raising voice, because nowadays, that's why they want Congress to be, they want to crush Congress, because it is only Congress which comes on the way when they want to deprive and cheat the people of the nation. It is the responsibility of our Indian National Congress to expose their anti-people attitude, to expose their evil design to deprive the people of Northeast, people of the region.